money,
power,
poverty,
extreme inequality. There's always been an elite monopolizing capital.
Moi, j'ai très peur en ce début du XXIe siècle à cause de ce que j'observe dans les données historiques.
In the 18th century, money marries money, and so poverty is a death sentence.
The money to make sure they stay at the top, and it means it's harder for...
Make America great again.
And people aren't stupid, they recognize that. The system is rigged.
Generating a small class of very wealthy people.
And extreme poverty.
In advanced economies, two-thirds of the population is now on track to be poorer than their parents.
This is producing a new social story. People are starting to say enough of the inequality and enough of not having a story about how this ever gets better.
金持ちになるか?
Blaming your neighbor doesn't make you any richer.
貧乏になるか?
It is all about money.
There's going to have to be a political and economic reset.
この映画が教えてくれる。
We have to make choices about which future we wind up in.
あなたは 21世紀をどう生きるべきか。 21世紀の資本。